Welcome all students. I have a private tutor of math. This channel is to help in learning of math. Now we have exercise, evaluate double integral over given region. Region is A consists of points x, y, which are elements of R squared. X is greater or equal to 1. X squared plus y squared is less or equal to 3. We will calculate double integral over region R. Integrand 2y . This is disk where radius is square root of 3. This is part of plane. I draw this region. This is disk where radius is square root of 3. We have x greater or equal to 1. This is part of plane. The part of plane is this. Our region is this. X squared plus y squared equals 3. This is equation of circle. From this we obtain y squared equals 3 minus x squared, and from this we obtain y equals plus minus square root of 3 minus x squared. This is equations of semicircle. When we have plus the root square of 3 minus x squared, we have y, non-negative y. Semicircle where y is non-negative is semicircle above the x-axis. This is green. And when we have y equals minus the root square of 3 minus x squared, a value of y is non-positive. This is semicircle below x-axis. Limits of x for this region is between 1 and the square root of 3. Very simple. Y, value of y, is between this curve and this curve. From this to this, y. Now we have new overview of our region. Range of x, y, and square root of 3, and range of y minus square root of 3 minus x squared, and minus plus, in this place is plus square root of 3 minus x squared. Now we calculate our double integral. This double integral we rewrite in another form. first we integrate with respect to y, because limits of y depends on x. And now integral of 2y is y squared. I rewrite limits in this place and substitute these limits, and I obtain integral the square root of 3 minus x squared all to the power 2 minus and bracket minus the square root of 3 minus x squared bracket all to the power 2. This minus this is 0. We obtain 0, and finally we obtain 0.